The misshapen moon in orbit. That's what controls the markers. It's the end state of these creatures. Or rather, it would have been. You see, the natives of this planet constructed a machine that froze the moon in mid-formation. But it wasn't enough. Even half-formed, the moon's marker signal speaks to the markers back home. And it doesn't end there. There is a network of brethren moons spanning the stars. As each one completes, it connects to this network, making them aware. If this moon should complete, its brothers will all come, looking for food. But there is hope. The natives never finished configuring the machine. It wasn't meant to merely freeze the moon, it was meant to destroy it. You'll need the Codex. It is the key to unlocking this machine and reconfiguring it. Follow my trail into the heart of the machine and end this nightmare.
Carver, did you hear that? The machine can crush the moon. It just needs to be properly configured.
What about Danik?
Stopping Danik won't be enough. We need to get that Codex back. It's the key to reconfiguring the machine. But Serrano's locked the passage using some kind of alien glyphs. I'm gonna look for a way to bypass it.
Something. If I don't make it, you'll get this done, right?
We'll get this done, Carver. You and me.
Yeah, but if I don't... I helped get us this far. And that's close enough for all this to count, right?
Count for what?
For... I don't know, just... All the bad I've done.
Oh, shut up, Carver. You're a good man.
I alienated my son. Wrecked my family. Isaac, I killed Santos. Is that what a good man does?
Good men mean well. You just don't always end up doing well.
Sorry about Ellie, man.
Me too. Me too.
This way! Clear that rubble!
Look, it's Dan. It's not too late.
Turn back now, right?
Let's go get that Codex.
Isaac, is that you? You are unbelievably hard to kill. Are you aware of that?
Danik, do you know about the moon? Do you know what it is?
If part of the miraculous ecosystem, I assume.
It's alive, Danik. It's hungry, and it isn't alone. If you turn off the machine, you'll set it free. And then it and all its brothers find our markers, find us, and wipe us out.
How can you presume to know its intentions? You fear it because you don't understand it.
Danik, hear me out! Danik, are you listening to me? Motherfucker!
Thank you.
getting away!
Hang on! I've got a plan!
The deep dig teams were some of our brightest archaeologists and soldiers. What happened to them down here has served as a cautionary tale to us all. What drove them to such extreme behavior, such depravity and violence? I have sequestered their bodies in the staging compound. There I hope to find answers, not only to their demise, but to the workings of the artifact they discovered in the depths. When I found him, the self-inflicted wounds carved deep into his skin, the meaning of which I can only speculate. I had to work to pry the artifact from his cold, white hand. A A curious object made of an unknown material activated, it seems, by sound. The markings are words, that I'm sure of, but without a means of translating them, I'm afraid its purpose will remain a mystery. If only there were more time, I could find other examples of the script code here and unlock it.
Final. Final.
Sacrifice.
T-shaped areas on the floor. They supercharge our T-shaped capacity, but hurt like hell.
What about stasis?
What about it?
Think it's enhanced too?
Try it and let me know.
Standing on the special disc-shaped area on the floor, I've discovered I can use my release body in a boosted capacity to manipulate the new hieroglyphic on the wall behind me indicates that one can internal program. Once you get it open and have followed all of my research, need to return to the final stage.
Engineer, how do we fix it?
We'll follow Serrano's clues or reconfigure the machine. I just opened a conduit to the heart of the city. There's a control center for the Codex. That's where it'll be. Meet me there. Hey, Carver, I'll bet this supercharging effect might let us TK the limbs right off Necromorphs while they're still moving.
That's great. Thanks for the tip.
Thank you. If you've made it this far, you are now deep in the heart of the machine. From here, there appear to be two primary configuration points. One to the west, that you have no doubt already activated, and another to the north. If they can be properly composed, well, to be honest, I don't exactly know what will happen. The only advice I can offer is this. Be observant. The clues are out there.
The invasive growth in this area has made it difficult to make much progress. Dig teams continue to get caught in the ancient, sticky webbing. There is no doubt in my mind that the devices above are essential to the configuration of this alien machine. Based on my observations of the alien script, it could be a sort of amplifier made to boost the signal or power source when properly aligned.
Terminal. We're getting closer to fixing this machine, Carver.
You've successfully turned the city into a giant pretzel. Now what?
If Serrano's right, I should be able to return to the first activation point to enter the final setting.
What happens then?
Hey, I work on spaceships,
not... Not alien machines, right. This isn't the way, Isaac. There is a future for you, for all of us.
Leave me alone, Danik.
You can see them again, Isaac. Everyone you've lost along the way. It's a future with no regrets.
I have no regrets, Danik. One way or another, this will all be over soon.
Isaac!
Thank you.
I know you think you're doing the right thing, but you are wrong, Isaac. You have to let me turn off the machine.
My reinforcements have arrived. With a big surprise. To the machine. And when you get there, I'll be waiting.
Receptacles, three three statues, three markings. What's the final step? Receptacles, three statues, three markings. What's the final step?
Just opened up. We gotta be close to the control center for the Codex. We've done everything else Serrano's set to do. I'm heading in.
This place is about to be buried, like everywhere else. I remember telling my college professor I wanted to study xenoarchaeology. He laughed right in my face.
There's nothing to study, he said.
It's all dead space. No alien life exists out in the universe. In a way, I guess he was wrong. There is no life beyond our system. Only a trail of extinction brought by the moon. Now, it's right on our doorstep. Well, above us lies the means of turning off the machine, but also the means to complete it. Turning it off will finish our species. Completing it will save us. I had hoped to be here to witness the saving part. It would have been spectacular to witness the moon getting pulled into the planet and crushed to oblivion. A final act by the natives. A sacrifice. to save us all. But now, I must rest. Perhaps Tim will be along soon with the Codex.
Don't do it. Don't listen to him.
Give me the codex and you can have her back.
No! Isaac, you know what's at stake.
Okay, everybody calm down, okay? Danik,
give me the codex or I will kill her.
No! Isaac, what are you doing? You got a second chance.
If he turns off the machine, we're all dead. Her? Us? Everyone.
Don't let it all go dark, Isaac. There's more than one kind of right. No!
Space. Tell them what we found. I'm staying. That's all I got left.
You can't stop him, Carver. Not without me. I'm the marker killer, remember?
Isaac.
I turned my back on the world because I was afraid of what needed to be done. Ellie, I'm not afraid anymore.
There's a shuttle over there. I want you to take it and head for home.
We both know I'm not going home. Go!
Thank you.
markers floating all around me. I can use this TK charging plate and throw them as weapons.
Yeah.
No more bullshit.
die here? No.
But Earth gets it tomorrow.
Isaac, are you there? Carver? Isaac? You're gone, aren't you? The mark signal. It's gone too. Isaac, you did it. You really did it.
Earth space coordinates confirmed. Shock drive enabled. Standing by.
Allie? Allie.